Namaste children, hope you are all safe at home. Today we will learn some interesting activity in Photoshop using clone stamp tool. Okay, for that first we will go to the toolbar. Okay, you can see this is your toolbar. You can see many tools are here. We will learn about this later. Now our tool is clone stamp tool. If you bring your mouse near to each tool, you can read the name of the tool. Now I came here, this is my clone stamp tool. So here in bracket you can see something written as yes. Yes, so this yes is the keyboard shortcut. If you directly press the alphabet S on your keyboard, you can select the clone stamp tool. Now I am pressing the alphabet S. See, my clone stamp tool is selected. Now first, to work with the clone stamp tool, we have to download an image. For that we will go to the Chrome and download some image. Now here I am downloading an image called hot air balloon in the sky. I will right click on the image and save the image in my computer first. Now what I will do is, I will go on to file tab, click on open. You can also click Ctrl plus O. Now here I have my air balloon. I have saved this from the internet. Now I am opening the air balloon. So once my air balloon is opened, I will select the clone stamp tool. So this clone stamp tool is a type of brush that will select the image from here and paste it wherever you want. So now what I will do for this, you have to first adjust the size of your brush. For that, here you have, if you go here, you can see the size of the brush. You can make it small or big. I am keeping it somewhere around here. Now come on to the image. On your keyboard, I repeat, on your keyboard, hold Alt button. Alt button means on the keyboard, on a button, there will be something written as Alt. Okay, hold on the Alt button and with your mouse select that area. Just click on that area. Now come to the place where you want that duplicate image. Again hold the mouse and just drag your mouse over there. Okay, now I have dragged it. So my duplicated hot air balloon is done. We'll try with one more image. Now again I'll just open an image. Here you can see boy sitting on a swing. So we'll try to duplicate this boy. We'll just put this boy somewhere or here again. Now again select the stamp tool, come to the center of the boy and hold Alt button and press your mouse here. Now come to the area where you wanted to place the boy and start pasting, dragging your mouse. I'm dragging it. Now you can see how many boys are here. If you want, you can also do one. You can also add one more boy also. Simple. Again, I'm telling how to do it. Go, first open an image. Next, click on the clone stamp tool. Adjust your brush. Now, hold Alt key and in the center of the image, whatever image you take, go to the center and hold Alt key and press the mouse button over there. Now wherever you wanted to paste the image, come down and then drag your mouse there. Hold the mouse right button and then drag. How many ever times you want, you can do the same. Clear children? So practice this well. Try to do with some images. Create some interesting images and then send it to us. Thank you.
Let's stop COVID-19. Stay home, stay safe, stay connected.